We're doing well. No sign of the place yet, but... still, we're doing okay. New enemies? Interesting enemies? Here's the guy. There we go, that roar. And then he's coming up to try and do his stun. There we go. He'll even keep chasing you, it seems, until he can attempt it. Ow. Interesting. Interesting guy. Looks like I found the answer before I've even found the question. Although, because I've opened the door, I think we didn't need to go in that way. Unless this was one of the other gates inside. You never know. He's like a different version, he has some kind of gust attack. Let's go this way. How odd. The previous ones didn't do a knockback, they just, Oh. Hello. That's where we're coming back to. Or maybe not, there's a lot of rusted cell doors. We need the key. Wow, he's got vampiric listed twice. Kind of expecting a bit more, you know. Let's go back and unlock those other doors. I'm curious.
say?
They get stronger from eating us.
Our flesh.
Isn't it wonderful?
No. No, it's not wonderful. It's bad.
No! No, I'm not ready yet. I can eat more. Get fatter. I'll taste better, right? Please, let me eat more.
Off came a finger, out came an eye, packed up nice in the butcher's pie.
Ooh. That name, the butcher, it could just be a butcher. But it could be the butcher. Okay. There's walls coming down sometime. Maybe I find some dynamite.
Chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You will see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison wing. Can you break through?
I kind of like the question my character had, where did the cannibals come from? I don't know if I just walked through too fast, but they stacked the dialogue, I reckon, and broke it. Well, maybe I'll find out my next playthrough. Charge. Ow. Jeez. Oh, there she is. I wonder where she's got to. I guess she only follows me when we go the correct way. Careful.
We made it. I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment.
What do you know about Elias?
I saw him at the royal court. He walked in unannounced. Demanded the city to be given to him. The overseers sent him to the prisons, of course. They laughed about the strange man all night. That was the last time they laughed.
Who were the overseers?
Royal blood. Ruled Guran for generations. Decadent and cruel. But they were saints compared to Brawl.
Why didn't you escape?
I was waiting for Zolaya at my home. When I realized she wasn't coming, I tried to run. But those monsters caught me.
Are you ready?
Yes. Where is she?
Nothing will get you up here.
Zolaya! Oh, Yun! Oh, you've come back to me! You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you were a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Let's go. Hiya!
Oh well. That ended nicely
for
them.
That was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him.
Oh, they stole someone's horse on the way out. Oh, okay. Lorath.
You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see.
Damn right. I kick ass. Hmm. Can't believe it's starting to get so damn good. I think I'll wait for another weapon to show up with like 42 or whatever willpower it was that kept on showing up, and then maybe pick that up. Yeah, nothing else in here I really wanted. Let's go grab this while we're here.
I have to find the ring, but how to get there? Oh, excuse me.
Do you need something?
Yes. I was devastated to hear my uncle perished in Gul'ran. But he always told me I would inherit his ring should anything happen to him. I'm afraid I'm little use defending myself, but if you could take me to search the ruins and desolation's reach, I'd be most grateful. My family used to have a home there, and he buried it for safekeeping. Bit of a paranoid old man, really.
I will meet you there.
Oh, thank you. I do hope it's still there. It would mean so much to me.
I'm not sure if he's lying. I'm not sure if someone who's so paranoid about losing his ring is really going to plan about who inherits said ring. Inventory clear first, then the dungeon.
Forge awaits your return.
Yeah, items I'm getting lately are like plus 100 DPS. If we can find one that's plus 100 DPS and 42 willpower, we'll go with it.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon? What he did to Gul'ran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet.
Damn. Doesn't sound like we're doing well.
Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove.
Okay. Oh wow, we're back to sort of this dungeon design. Okay. An oldie but a goodie. Didn't really seem to be anything more down that way, just an alternative way up here. Quick browse through my spirit boons again. See if I ever found anything more interesting. Power control down, still great. Attack speed and crit damage, still fantastic. That's what I was looking for earlier. This fortify 10% your maximum life when you use a defensive skill. That thing's been amazing. No. Earth skills. Lightning skills. There's shapeshifting. And then nature magic. So no, I've kind of got all the right ones on already. This is the place?
Twin sabers. Just as Oyun described.
Wait. Crack on the wall.
Do you hear that?
stay here. Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulran will be reborn, and so will...
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Brawl. You will be the guest of honor.
So, you know, Brawl seems pretty down to earth. He knows what he wants, knows what he's looking for.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
Why do they want Andariel? Who knows? Let's go find out.